Yo, what is good, YouTube? It's your boy Anthony, and today I'm coming back at you with another reaction video. So today I'll be reacting to Hot Boy, 42 Doug, and Moneybagg Yo, their new song, I Really. Now, looking at all the artists, 42 Doug and Moneybagg Yo, I'm real big fans of them, but Hot Boy, I really haven't been up on game on Hot Boy. I know Hot Boy been hot, he been popular, but I probably heard his songs before, but I've never, like, really sit down and like listen to him, or if I heard the song, I'm like, oh, this Hot Boy. So it's gonna be interesting, man. It's gonna be interesting. I already know Moneybagg Yo gonna have the best verse, but we're gonna see what Hot Boy and 42 Doug gotta do, man. We're gonna see.
Drew didn't film it.
Get straight to it. Frying chicken, or whoa, I'm tweaking. Frying fish.
Hey, I really love my bitch. I hope she don't take me for granted. I really spend a half a million on the house for granted. I'm really out here dancing. I'm really not romantic. I really got that patty.
Bro.
Hey, I really know it's Eddie.
Y'all seen that video of 42 Doug getting into that altercation in the mall? Well, it was just a verbal altercation. Like, I knew bro was short, but dang, bro. Bro, short.
I really ran and got it out the mud. I seen bitches turn thugs. I seen Crips turn blue.
Bro, they got all the celebrities in here. Bro, I seen NLE Choppa, Fredo Bang. I'm seeing a whole bunch of people. All right. He running this though. Yeah. All right, Moneybagg. That's what I've been waiting on, man. Let's see what you got to say. Hey, they CMG chains all glistening, though. They all glistening. Hey, man, 42 Doug.
Had to get back on and caught these niggas trying to steal the style. Talking
yeah.
Like you in their field, you better not get caught.
Is that Boss Top? Hold on.
Had to get back on and caught these niggas trying to steal the style. Talking like.
Yes, bro, that's Boss Top. Bro, where. Where is they getting all these people from, bro? Like, I done seen everybody. Like, everybody just shot their own part of the video and then they just mixed it. Like, who was with him, bro? I don't know. Maybe 42 Doug. Maybe Hot Boy. Oh, I think him and Hot Boy signed to the same people. What was it? Track?
You better not get caught out of bounds. Hit us with me,
King Von.
Yeah. Take it down. You know I couldn't do no scatter, man. The cat, it don't be out. Break it down. Red key on seats, nectarine. Niggas out here sleep. Boy, my bitch purse bigger than your dreams. Wake up. They put money.
See that purse bigger than your dreams. Hey, man.
In my pocket, I
they got it, bro. They rich.
I'm in some phone, I can't pronounce it. It's young European. Really told them get this shit in blood. It wasn't showing enough love. I finessed them at his drugs. I don't give a fuck. I really still get at it. Got choppers out in traffic. Right now. Prefer my bitches ratchet. I fuck them like a savage.
I really went and got it out the fuck. You know, Gucci do my bucket. Supreme 35. Yeah, bitch, these real tails. 50,000 each of my uncles. And it's appeal them. Niggas told lepers on our own. No, we don't feel them. I really get them bitches.
Hey. 42 Doug came on there with that different flow, okay.
Gucci do my bucket supreme, yeah. 35, yeah, bitch, these real tails, 50,000 each of my uncles, and it's appeal them, niggas told lepers on our own, no, we don't feel them, I really yeah. Get them bitches through the hunt, I really know they watching if you see me playing down forever, gonna have that blicky for my niggas in the fed, fourth quarter, had it over, you know, Gotti by me, yeah, I still miss it, I see my nigga in a minute, a year. I really ran and got it.
Yeah. All right, so that's gonna be it for the video. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comments. I think it's a really good song, man. You know, something you sit back, vibe to. This definitely gonna make one of the charts, man. Definitely gonna make one of the charts. Moneybagg Yo, 42 Doug, and Hot Boy, they all ran their verses or ran their parts, man. They all ran their parts. I like Moneybagg Yo part the best. Let me know who part you guys like the best. Also, down below in the comments, let me know what song I should react to next. And make sure you guys like and subscribe. We're on the road to 100 subscribers and every subscriber counts. See you guys next time. Peace.